Do you remember this?
And Max Verstappen takes the lead!
This is actually the last time a Grand Prix was led by anybody but Max Verstappen. In Monaco, Spain, and now Canada, only Max Verstappen has led the race for each race's entirety. You think this is why F1 might be a bit boring at the moment? But